Dallas Cowboys store, baby. On the back of that truck. Let me get my ass in here. Y'all, I'm going to Home Depot. Because they got this spray on the deck of my car. But it's the sporty version. I do not want no sporty version. This is too sporty for me. I ain't gonna be able to do it. It's nice as shit in the inside, though. I can tell you that much. Thank you. I did not see that car coming. I did not see it coming. Let me go in here. Looking for some kind of mold spray. You got a giant kind of shovel. Greystone, Google. Something is telling me it's right over here. Got lots of them. Yeah, awesome. So $6? Shit, that's a big thing also.
Electrical aisle 57, electrical aisle 57.
Now I'm looking. Ooh, got some pretty ass chandeliers over here. Washers and dryers. Excuse me.
Yes.
Oh, you wouldn't know what a mold spray? Do y'all have any mold spray?
Yeah, that should be in the paint department.
Okay. Oh, back here?
Right over there.
Thank you. Okay, because this is my first time missing. Huh. Paint. Oh, there you go. It's over there. Well, I was just... Oh, I need to get one of these. How much is this? Air purifier? Oh, yeah. $25? Excuse me, do y'all have any mold spray?
Any what?
Mold spray.
Mold spray?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be not this one, the one after
that. Okay, thank you. Paint. Okay, more paint. All right, area. We need some of this for lease. Okay. 12.98. Okay. Here it is. Mold control. $9. $8. This one didn't know the cheapest one. Huh? $7. $16 or nothing. This one we don't find out anyway, so. $5.27. Let me get this one back here. Okay, which one works better? This one? Or does this have something? No, I didn't have this one. Or this one? Oh, interior hard surfaces. Yeah, I don't know. This is an interior. But can this be used on walls? So I'm gonna just use this for the damn wall. They say it ain't hard surfaces. It's on all surfaces, so if y'all want to get this, it's in Home Depot, it's $4.97. Joe Max. Joe Max. Goof off. You a woo-woo. Excuse me? Come look over here. This washing machine. Yeah, I'm gonna get one of them for the $179 with that shit in your room. Oh yeah, I need one of these. This is a satin nickel front loading washing dryer. Yeah, I'm gonna need a phone to sit on. Maybe need one of these. Where's the washer? Okay, this is how I want to wash and dry. Okay, I ain't gonna put it. Yeah, baby, this ain't great. Right. So this is $329 or $1,499. Shit. Delivered by April 28th. I'm saying, baby, we need to come get this. That's this one right here. And then I want it sitting exactly like this on top of that. I don't even know what that damn thing's for. See, in an apartment, I'll get this. Oh, shit. Okay, that went up quick.
Hello.
Can I help you? I'm just looking around. refrigerator. Oh, goodness. I saved them for that. So, oh, yes, baby. Oh, yeah, honey. Yes. We need this. Man. All the little details. Oh, yes, y'all. We need to go to Home Depot. When we come to Home Depot, when we get our stuff, get our house together, so I know where exactly where the fuck I want to go. A freezer section. Oh, yeah, baby. And it's a KitchenAid. I don't know if I can see. Yeah, KitchenAid. And it's $4,099. Yes, honey. This one is. I don't know what this one is. Oh, yeah. I can see myself cleaning this out. Yeah. And it's on, too. Shit, let me close this. Oh, the little strip move when you open it up. Okay. And you got this one. And you got that one. Oh, yeah. And trust me. I definitely need to come and fix those. Cause we gonna need a damn gas stove. And this, oh yeah, they got a lot to ring system. Oh yeah. I don't want this off by too. It's too much. It's like a certain type of stove I'm looking for. I guess. But I don't want the back on it right here. Microwave. Yeah, this is my first time in here. Something like this.
Mary, 077. Mary, here, cashier. 077, please.
It's the Samsung. Well, something like this will do. Yeah, I can give it this. I see myself cooking here on this. Good job. Taking the damn grates off. Oh, they is heavy, honey. Yeah, they're heavy. That's $2,399. Yeah, we have to save $10,000. $30,000. Let me go look at this refrigerator again. So, dish, the wash and dryer. The refrigerator right here. The KitchenAid. And the stove back there. So yeah. I don't like these top loading. They're not my thing. Let me get out of here. Find a chandelier. Yes. Y'all look at this. Damn, that's pretty. Oh yeah, that's gonna be on my damn table. I like those up there. I like that one. That one. I like all these. Shit, I like all these. But that's still too long. You know, little pendant ones I like. Yeah, y'all. We got some shit we're gonna need to get together. This is $119 for this one. This is my local Home Depot. But yeah, y'all put one of these ones over my damn speaker. Oh yeah, she gonna need one now. That's so good. Let me go check out, cause when I tell y'all, they got cellophane. Oh shit. $119, I think. This black one. $179. Okay. Get out of here.